thanks to the all-new 6.2-liter supercharged V8. And we just confirmed 0-60 acceleration in less than 3.5 seconds.
While other convertibles tend to be heavier than the hardtop counterparts, this convertible was developed simultaneously with the hardtop Z06, and so they tipped the scales at about the same number. Chevy also used the opportunity to show off what the brand is calling an urban SUV. Where have we heard that before? The Trax, which is already sold overseas, will be available to North American buyers very soon, filling a need for an easy-to-maneuver crossover/SUV unit.
This is a vehicle that basically comes off of our small car platform, so it's the same platform as, for example, the Sonic, what we call our Gamma platform. And it's leveraging a global scale, really, because as I said, we sell this vehicle in 60 countries around the world.
And even though General Motors has been under scrutiny for recent recalls, CEO Mary Barra is fulfilling her role as the point person for the company despite criticism.
Although we know there are still plenty of new roads for us to travel, I'm very pleased to say we are traveling them with a single vision, one that aligns our engineering, our design, and our retail operations. Our mission is to keep the new products coming at a fast pace to embrace the spirit of ingenuity that has truly been part of Chevrolet's DNA for more than 100 years.
Now it is time for the brand to deliver on those grand promises. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumper2bumpertv@cs.com.